There's like a counterculture that have been using it for years, and it produces some mystical experience.
Tonight at 6, the mind-bending benefits of magic mushrooms.
If it's depression or if it's addiction, it does a recalibration, reset on the brain.
NBC2's Alan Campbell explores the controversial push for psychedelic treatment. See why experts say it's not a matter of if, but when it's legalized.
Do you feel that this is a big step in the medical field?
It's huge.
Tonight at 6 on NBC2.